That's okay. I have to do my hair because this is not. I'm going to this. We're going to the city tomorrow to see the Rockets, so I wanted to do my hair anyway. But we're gonna get that done.
Not that anyone even cares.
No, I'm even turning out well.
Which one are you in? Which
are you? I'm an Alpha Delta Phi.
Do you like it?
We're going to Delta.
So cute. She's doing her makeup. I'm obsessed with her.
Bella's making her transition TikToks.
Wait, can you be Adriana's painting her nails again.
Want me to be that?
We need better lighting.
Face this book.
Wait.
Which way did I do it?
Bella, I look like a fucking carrot from that angle.
To me. We're gonna go see the Rockets.
Gracie.
It's gonna be fun.
Girl store, but it's cold.
Yeah, I'm about to shower.
We're very sad about this news.
Your tree video is so cute. Your tree
anyways.
Video. Can I call you later?
Yeah.
I'll call you on my mom.
What?
We have to be thank you.
We're going to go find the tree as Bella wished. Actually, so nice. I don't even have to wear a coat right now.
I'm gonna get copyrighted.
There they are, over there. Line to get into FAO Schwartz is actually down the block. But I see the flags. Who? Free People is the cutest thing I've ever seen for the holidays. I'm so proud.
Yeah,
you look like a bug or like an astronaut. Look how cute! I'm excited. I haven't seen them since I was in fourth grade. Bella, when's the last time you saw the Rockets?
Probably the same.
Yeah, it was so young. I remember I was
like
COVID. Oh. I remember I was mad at my dad for taking me out of school because I didn't want to miss school.
Wait, can we
But then I liked missing school. I'm going. So good. I'm very impressed.
Now where's Brittany?
Bella and I are now going to go watch the ice skaters where the tree is, and then we're gonna get Italian food because we're starving. But it's so nice out.
Okay.
so pretty.
Hold on.
Oh, I just died. I know, it's so weird. It's so cute. We're at Ray's Pizza. That was never been, but I'm so excited because we're starving. We've literally called like 80,000 restaurants.
Okay.
We called like 80,000 restaurants and they were all booked.
Traveling pizza.
Me?
Yes, you really have no sense of like space and like when you're walking. First of all, you also don't know how to even push through people. Like you're walking so
high,
people have to
push
take your
people.
Hand and shove you. We're in New York City. You have to fucking shove through people.
I'm sorry, I'm like cursing.
Also, when
I think we got too many pizzas, but we're sitting outside Ray's and it's so crowded. Literally can't even breathe, but it looks so good. And they didn't have cheese, so I'm really sad. I gotta get not cheese. Oh my god. We ate that shit. Oh, okay.
My shit talks to me.
Bella insists we go to the M&M store.
Tell them what just happened.
Bella sat in water and she, you can barely tell. And now she's grumpy because she's grumpy.
Wait, this has to be in my thing.
Oh, she's grumpy now because she's cold. JK, the line is wrapped all the way around like the block, so no thank you. Had to get the strawberry acai lemonade. She's grumpy again because her phone's gonna die.
Oh my god, this actually probably feels like so.
So remember when I was just crossing the street in Times Square and my literal shoe flew off in the middle of the street and my entire bag, everything fell out and these women had to like lift me off the ground and I had to hop across Times Square with one shoe on.
It was...
And now I have a pounding headache and I almost got run over.
You literally, your shoe came off. Like that's funny.
My literal dog mooring came off. I don't know. Anyway, we're okay now. It was actually really scary. My camera flew across the street and all of a sudden I just heard it crash and it's thankfully okay. It was not normal. But now we're headed back to the bus.
And then they make a large one, only a little bit.
So today is the next day and the Rockets was so much fun. But today I just have to work on a paper literally all day. It's due tonight at 8 and it's 5 pages. And I have 3 pages. So I have to go work on that. But I'm gonna go get soup and then I'm gonna go get a drink and then I'm gonna go to the library and it's 1:13. On my way back to my dorm because I need a coffee and everything here closes early on Sundays. So me and Bella are gonna go get Starbucks because I'm in a food coma and I can't function and I'm so tired. But I have to get this essay done because it's due tonight at 8 p.m. and I'm literally like done. And like I need like 2 more sentences, but it's like dead here. But I'm gonna just go back to my dorm and finish that and then probably clean. Back in Bella's room doing homework. Still have doing this paper. Coffees. She got a sugar cookie latte and I got a
iced caramel macchiato. But we're just gonna chill in here and hang out because we're besties.
I hope I don't get copyrighted.